Press L to pee!
I hate you so much.
Hello everyone, welcome back to more Let's Play Pokemon Yellow. In the last part we caught Zapdos and Articuno. In this part we're going to take on the last gym of the game. So let's get going. So we basically going over here and there's the gym. Originally it's be closed throughout the entire game, but when you get all 7 gym badges, it's open. So let's get going. Yo, champion making! Even I don't know Viridian leader's identity. This will be the toughest of all gym leaders. I heard that the trainers here like ground type Pokemon. Okay, so ground type Pokemon. So what do you use? Basically, we'll be using SS and Jugga. So, but I want to use Lucca, just because I need Lucca leveled up. Because Lucca gets no action really. Anyways, let's get right into it and let's battle these guys. You must be running out of steam by now. No, I just healed up, I'm fine. Right, Psychic. Time. Poison Lucca. Great. That's just great. Do I have any antidotes actually? By chance? Probably not. Antidotes. Well, I have full heal, but I don't want to use that. Oh yeah, where can I want to use that Lucca, didn't I? Duh! I probably wasted that work, can't I? I'll just battle to look the faints, okay? So. Let's battle you. Oh, good. Let's be good for Lucca. Alright. Battle you. Let's battle your right horn. Okay. There we go. I'm sorry. I apologize for the poisoning here, but whatever. There's at the end of this gym, which is kind of strange, but whatever. Let's battle you. The truly talented wind of style. And that's what I do. Just as soon as I said that there, he just fainted. That's brilliant. Let's battle you. I am the Karate King. Your fate rests on me. No, it doesn't. Oh, I've run out of psychics. Try Solar Beam, I guess. Yeah, Solar Beam. Works well. Okay. Tyler, let's go. Earthquake. We'll try to get Tyler leveled up a bit. Basically, I always save my best Pokemon for the gym leader, because that's basically the way you want to do things. Right, who else can we battle? We can battle you. We can go over there, but can we go over there? Yes, we can. So basically, we have these. We have the tiles from the rocket base. So yeah, this will be fun. And Tauros, I like Tauros. Tauros is so strong. Let's battle you. Earthquake. Right, Tyler is just hanging in there, sort of. Okay, we went there, I think. So we go up here then. Oh, wrong way. And the thing is, the spinning tiles are so slow. Have we battled you yet? Alright, let's battle you. Okay, Earthquake. Native King, Earthquake. Okay, there we go. I think I'm gonna heal up actually. So I'll see you guys in 2 seconds. Alright, and we're back. So, let's see who we should use first against the gym leader. I'll set out Jaw because he's underleveled, I guess, but Jaw might be the best for us here, but we'll see. And look who it is! Wahahaha! This is my highlight. I planned to resurrect Team Rocket here, but you have caught me yet again. So be it. This time, I'm not holding back. Once more, you shall face Giovanni, the greatest trainer. Well, here's a good question. Why put your head in a gym when trainers are going to come in here anyway? So, whatever. Anyways, Dugtrio, okay. John is fine for this because John is part flying. So, let's just raise up his attack, man. Hopefully, you'll do something like that, I guess. Okay. Let's just raise John's attack. Alright, and let's fly. Alright. Of course, sand attacks don't annoy me. Alright, fly. Okay, you're using Dig. Well, it would work, I guess. So basically, all your attacks are useless against Joan. That's great. So, please fly. Oh, come on. Is that sand attacks ruining me? Yeah. Okay, sand attacks completely ruining me here. Let's just try Flamethrower. Okay, that works. Okay, there we go. She's not the first place, actually. Right, okay, who's next? Persian. Yeah, John can take her, Persian. Right, Flamethrower. Flamethrower is just so much handy. It's so handy to have. And Burnt, yeah, great. Double team. Okay, that'll make things a bit more annoying for me. Hopefully we can just get your... Well, Burn's good, I know I have got the Whitney down. If we get our Flamethrower in there, please. That's why I got a critical hit to me. Very bad critical hit, actually. He with the bird, it should have less attack power, but geez, that's pretty good. That's what a KO me. Right, Joel, well done, I guess, for now. We need a not hit, we need a, actually an accurate move here. That's trying to look at a Psychic on you. Psychic. Please survive us, Luca. Okay, good. Please hit with Psychic. Yes! Well done, Luca. Alright. Let's get rid of that. Level 48, sweet. Alright, who we have next? We have Nidoqueen. Okay. Luca should be good for this if we can get a Psychic in there. Yes, we can. Good. And that only did half damage, but I used thunder. Okay. So, right. Guess we can use Tyler then. Right, let's go Tyler. Let's try Earthquake. Unfortunately, you have to hit Earthquake first. Please revive us, Tyler. Yes, good. There we go. Let's show you a true Earthquake. There we go, that's how you do it quick. Okay, who's next? Nidoking. Okay, Tyler will not make him survive us. Or maybe he will. Alright, let's try the Earthquake. Ah, almost had you. I was hoping you're going to use a potion of some sort, but the air works fine. That's his dig. And there we go. The Data King's down. There's one Pokemon left. That's who it's gonna be. This. Oh. Bone Meringue. Bone Meringue might be useful, actually. I might get rid of Dig. I'm thinking about it. Yeah, let's get rid of Dig. Because it's multi hit move, and it's part ground type, and it's basically Tyler's signature move. So, yeah. Let's use it. Okay, right on. Let's try and use Bone Meringue on it. See if I can get it pulled off here. We can. See what it does. Critical hit. Super effective. Super effective. Only hit twice. Okay. I think it only hits twice anyway, doesn't it? Correct me if I'm wrong, but I think that's all it does. Right, Earthquake. Okay. That's tired out. That's tired down, I think. NCS. Oh. I fancy trying Josh, but I won't Josh with nothing anyway. Let's just go with Chugga. Alright, Chugga, let's finish it off. Razor Leaf. Alright, there we go. We got all 8 badges. Sweet. Ha, that was a truly intense fight. You have won. As proof, here's the Earth Badge. Sweet! The Earth Badge is the best Pokemon of all any level of Bay. It is evidence of your mastery as a Pokemon trainer. With it, you can enter the Pokemon League. It is my gift for your Pokemon League challenge. This is TM27, which is Fissure, which is a one-hit KO move, but I don't really like to use it. I never really use it. I made it when I met Anjin here too long ago. That's what I'm again. Having lost, I cannot face my siblings. Team Rocket is finished forever. I will dedicate my life to the study of Pokemon. Let's meet again someday. Farewell. And there you go. So, we finally got rid of Team Rocket. Well, we'll talk Gold Silver. Okay, let's just go and let's get out of here. Let's talk to you. Blow me away. Giovanni was the gym leader here? Yep. Right, so, now I guess all that's really doing is taking the Pokemon League challenge. So let's just heal up first. Okay. Let's head out there now, I guess. See what we can do. Let's save the game first, actually. Okay. Let's head out. All worth the victory. Wait. What? You again? What, LTP, what a surprise to see you're here. So you're going to Pokemon League? You collect all the badges too? That's cool. Then I'll up your LP as a warm-up for Pokemon League. Come on. Oh boy. Another rival battle. Brilliant. Right, bring it on, Gary. Okay, Sandslash. John will be fine for this. Flamethrower. Oh, please don't do... Oh, that's alright. So fortunately Gary isn't as high leveled as Giovanni was, so it shouldn't be too bad. Alright, John's level 47. Okay, execute. Oh, John, stay out for that. You're having fun tonight, John. Alright, there we go. Who's next? We have Ninetales, okay. Now we can swap out and use NCS. Right, Surf. So you're using a quick attack at this time of the game? Seriously? It does 9 damage? Are you serious? Surf. Alright, go ahead, sweet. Alright, we have Cloyster. Okay, Josh, let's get out there. Right. Go, Josh. That's Thunder. Sweet. Okay, next we have Kadabra. Kadabra, who can we use against Kadabra? You know what, stay with me, Josh. Josh has not seen that much action, so... Thunder! Even though Kadabra's pretty high special. Yeah, that's what I thought. Okay, let's just try Slam, see how much that does. Slam's alright. Psybeam, that could be devastating. Yeah, sort of. Let's try another Thunder. Okay, I missed. Yeah. Josh is doing. I guess we use Tyler then or something. It's some high attack bar. So let's go with Tyler. Get him, Tyler. Boomerang. Oh, that's gonna KO Tyler. Tyler needs more speed. Oh, Tyler, stay us in there, sweet. Boomerang. Yes. Okay, and we have Jolteon. Tyler, stay out there. Hopefully he can survive whatever he's going to do here. And Earthquake it. That's fine. He's Jolty. I don't care. Earthquake. Alright. That's a KO you. And it did. There we go. That's pretty easy. What? I was just careless. That loosens me up. I'm ready for Pokemon League. LP, you need more practice. You need more practice. I just beat you. But hey, you know that. I'm out here. Well, but hey, you know that. Hey, I'm out of here. Smell ya. Ugh, whatever. Anyways, in this part, we're going to go through the Pokemon League. Or, well, I guess so. We're going to, basically just go through the Pokemon League front gate, I guess. But anyway, so we're pressing on the fee. Hope you enjoyed this part. I'll see you guys next time. We'll take on the basically Pokemon League, I guess. So thank you guys for watching. It's been, I've already said my intro. It's happened twice. See ya.